Hello everyone, it's Buff here, and I'll show you how to build a bridge in Valheim. It's not very hard, by the way, you just need to find the best place for that, and it can't be too deep. And of course, you must to have a lot of wood. Okay, first what we are doing, that's creating workbench in place where we want to start to build that bridge. And starting to prepare a place for build that bridge. For that, I'm building pillars or poles. And obviously, building that bridge, damn, this tautology is killing me. Now I need to take some more wood. And yeah guys, my advice, never forget about level of water, it can change. As you can see, bridge is finished. And of course you can modify it, make more pretty if you want. But for first, I'll destroy some useless part. That's it. Bridge is ready. It wasn't too simple, by the way. But as you can see, that's possible. And yeah, never forget about level of water and weather. Thanks for watching guys, subscribe to my channel, support me, leave comments, and of course, please like my videos. See you later.